You're going to keep paying me and investing my stock? Yes, of course. And I'm going to keep my office and my whiteboard and my fast internet connection? Yes, of course you are. And I go, and I don't need to do anything? They said, well, no, just be available. And I said, well, sign me up for that job. I said, I'm going to use this time to start my next company. Now, it turns out that the founder of the company that had been acquired was a gentleman named Reed Hastings. And Reed and I happened to live in the same town. And we had gotten in the habit of commuting to work together until this acquisition.